A common example of what this could look like for a student would be in Lesson 3. After going through a learning experience from their teacher, students could supplement that with a learning collection. Opening a learning collection, we can see how students, after their lesson with their teacher, could access any of these curated learning resources to support their learning. If you can link it, a teacher can share it with the students.